H1 son grins ear to ear when he sees birthmark mother painted on her face to match his. In the age of Photoshop and filtered selfies, many of us go to great lengths to look our best online. We portray the most perfect version of ourselves, smoothing wrinkles, brightening eyes, and snapping a shot from the exact right angle. But what defines perfect? Celebrities in magazines? We see these porcelain, airbrushed photos everywhere, and we think to ourselves, I wish I looked like that. But, the truth is, no one looks like that, not even the model on the cover of Vogue. What if we redefined perfection? What if, for a moment, we collectively decided to look beyond the scarred surface of another human being and see them for who they truly are inside? One mother from Cáceres, Brazil, is breaking the mold with her unique act of love for her one-year-old son, Enzo Cestari. Enzo was born by way of a C-section in 2017 after it was discovered that the umbilical cord was wrapped around his neck. 26-year-old Carolina Giraldo knew at first sight her son was different. But rather than shun him or shy away from the birthmark that made him stand out, Giraldo embraced Enzo with the kind of love only a mother could show. Giraldo promised herself she would never conceal Enzo's mark. And, beyond that, she even decided to have a copy of his mark painted on her own face for one day. I love his birthmark so much so that I wanted, at least for a moment, to have that mark on me too, she shared. I wanted to show Enzo this love, so I asked my friend who is a makeup artist to create exactly the same look that Enzo has on my face. Elaine Ritchie went to work to recreate the mark on Enzo's mother. Giraldo filmed her son's reaction after she was made to look just like him. What a sweet mama. And what a sweet, precious little boy. Anyone who looks at this child and sees anything other than beauty ought to do a double take. He's perfect just as he is, birthmark and all. Submit your story here, and subscribe to our best uplifting stories here. Please subscribe my channel Real World.